Yes, that's right, baby. It's Indie time. Oh, look at... Okay, fit the game in this space. There we go. Everything always resets. Wow, look at that. That was professional. Thank you so much. We've got Damien here from Embers, and this is their game.
Hello, everyone.
Yeah, we're live. Everybody say hi. You know we're here for Toys for Tots, right, Damien? Raising money for Toys for Tots. I'm going to play this little Toys for Tots video just real quick, and then we will talk about this game because this game is awesome.
Generosity. Marines have delivered Christmas to children in need since 1947.
Since 1947. I wonder how old all the actors are in that little promo video from Toys for Tots now. I wonder how old they are. Like, oh, that little girl. She actually looks like a little girl from a horror movie that I can't remember what horror movie. Like an old Friday the 13th movie. But... I don't know. I wonder how old that. I wonder when that was filmed. So yeah, we're here for Toys for Tots. This is year 11. I just want to say thank you all to everyone that has been participating and helping in this. Thank you to all the devs for sponsoring this and hooking people up with game keys and all of that good stuff. Next year, 12 Days of Indie is going to be on its very own channel, the 12 Days of Indie, twitch.tv/12daysofindie. And unfortunately... during my stream yesterday, I was like, I was going to give a team to the 12 Days of Indie, but unfortunately, they told me I couldn't do that. I couldn't do it. I can't change the name. I can't switch ownership. Twitch told me that I can't do that. It was a very Twitch answer that they gave me. So, you know, that just means that you guys got to work really hard to get the 12 Days of Indie channel partnered so there can be an official 12 Days of Indie stream team, which I think is amazing. That could easily happen. I know the Indie Army stream team one I gave away a couple years ago, but they won't let me give the other one that I own is the Twitch Throwdown, and they won't let me switch ownership or change the name or change the URL or anything. Such as Twitch. There was a whole big conversation last night. Yeah. This is a bummer. But anyways, Damien, Embers, let's talk about Strayed Lights. Tell us about it.
Yeah. So Strayed Lights has been released earlier this year in April. And it's a 3D third-person action-adventure game based on emotions. So this is the first game of the studio. So Embers was created in 2020. We worked with 9 people in the team on Strayed Lights for 3 years straight. And the game did ship on April 25th on PC consoles, like all consoles, Switch, mm-hmm. PS4, PS5, Xbox Series, Xbox One. And since then, we've been working on adding content, especially the new difficulty modes, challenge mode, boss rush modes, and stuff like this.
Right. It's a very different feeling game. I played a little bit of it right before this. And I was like, when do I get to attack? When do I get to attack? When do I get to attack? Right?
Clearly, that was one of the most complicated points,
right,
of the whole game. Bringing players to understand that the most powerful thing in the game is not the attack, it's the parry.
Right. So, and then once I got that, I was like, oh, that totally makes sense. Like, your left click button is not attack, it's parry. It is exactly. And I like it. It's kind of like good versus evil as well, right? You know what I mean?
Kinda.
So
it's inspired from the the story, the whole concept of it is inspired from old Buddhism. So if you got some notion of it, you can grasp the different things that we put in it.
Right.
But the whole game is left to interpretation. There is no words, no dialogue, nothing. Everything is told through environmental storytelling and cutscenes. But still, no words, no dialogues.
No voiceovers at all.
Nothing. Even the achievements, for instance, won't name the bosses or something like this. We voluntarily decided to keep our mouths shut over the intention.
To not name the bosses?
We do have names internally, of course. But you will have to come up with your own names. That's part of the
baby light.
We want the players to come up with their own idea. It's very different when you try to piece together the puzzles yourself.
Right. We were actually having a talk. It's but a wee ember. We were having a talk about emotions the other day, and it's like emotions must do something to your brain, because when you act emotionlessly, right? It seems like your decisions are better, but when you have like a little bit of anger or a little bit of resentment or a little bit of unforgiveness or whatever, it seems like you act a little bit different. And then when your emotions calm down, you just kind of go, that probably was not the right thing to do, but at the time it felt so right. Right.
Yeah. The key is in the a little bit that you told about. It's always the a little bit thing.
Mm-hmm.
The keeping the balance and not being overwhelmed by something. The whole concept of the game is about this. It's you're gonna face siblings of your people who are going astray and let them that have been overwhelmed by a specific emotion. That's the idea.
Ah.
They get overwhelmed by an emotion, they get deformed by it, physically deformed by it, embodying this specific emotion.
Wow.
The whole concept of the game is that in each level, it revolves around the specific emotion in the boss you face at the end, is the embodiment of it, and you, by fighting, you're gonna soothe them. You're never gonna kill them or anything.
Right.
It's always bringing balance back.
Jonathan the pirate, that command is not working right now because the normal bot is off, but I wonder how long you've been following. It's awesome that you've been following long enough that you want to do the followage command. This evokes emotion anyways. You know, when you look at it like this, it looks like his face is upside down because it looks like that thing on his forehead could be his mouth.
Ooh, never seen it this way, but now that you say it.
Right? Like makes when you sense. Look at him.
Yeah. Yeah, but you won't play for long. This is good. Not in this form.
Left shift to run fast. Run fast, fast, fast. Yeah. This whole experience right here. Ooh. It totally brings out emotions. For some years, should have tried doing so as well. And bam. I'm not going to say I knew that was going to happen, but I did know that was going to happen.
Yeah.
I played it a little bit, right? I was actually playing when they're like, oh, your stream, are you ready? And I was like, what are you talking about? I misread the schedule, so I apologize for being late. I like the little effects. It's like water or smoke or something. So what is your like official title in the studio? You are the...
My personal title is pretty simple. It's the CEO of the studio.
Mm-hmm.
But in concrete terms, it translates to providing everybody with the resources they need to make the game... make the best game possible. It's basically working on business relationships, finding money, finding human resources, finding hardware, finding the best softwares and stuff like this, planning the whole thing, preparing the roadmap for everything, and piecing it together.
So that's basically the producer also, as well.
Yeah, that's the closest thing I am to alongside being a CEO, is an executive producer, yes.
Did you have any involvement in the game design?
Yep. Yep. I have a background of game development. Mm-hmm. So I've been a developer for the past 20 years, and in the gaming industry since 2009. So I'm starting to get pretty old in there.
back in my day, right, when I was a game designer, yeah. We just used sticks and rocks.
Exactly. We used boulders and blocks.
Right.
That was the idea.
We just made bricks, right? We heated up dirt yeah. and made steel out of it. Made iron.
Yeah. Working with paper and stuff like this too.
So what was the first game that you worked on that got released?
Oh, the first game that was released was in my first video game company. We did make fairy tales for really small children, 3 to 5 years old, to play on the iPad. The iPad just came out. That was the first device that was looking like a TV that was interactive, and we saw the opportunity to, okay, let's maybe try to put something better in front of the eyes of the children. Because obviously they are already in front of the TV.
Right.
They can't interact with it. So we tried to bring fairy tales. I don't know the exact word in English, but it's like awakening in French. The moment when you, as a child, try to start to learn everything. Prior to learning to read and stuff like this, just understanding like fire burns and water flows through holes and stuff like this. That was the idea.
Right.
And that was the first game that actually was released. It was in French only. So mm-hmm. It was a French one. But yeah, that was the first game that was released.
That's awesome. So Coconut Avocado has a question. What spurned your group to make a game like this? What was the first ideas and our concepts to kick this off in the first place?
The concept comes from an old shoot'em up, which is called Ikaruga.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if anybody came out on Dreamcast, I think. And the whole concept was your ship could switch between black and white.
Mm-hmm.
And when you were white, you absorbed the white bullets and you deal damage to black enemies, vice versa. And that was an interesting concept, we thought of, but not over exploited, and we couldn't think of many games. Yeah.
Ikaruga, my beloved bullet hell game.
Yeah, that was one of the main inspiration, and it was at the time when Security came out too, and this was also a concept that wasn't too exploited.
Uh-huh.
So the idea was to bring casual version of parry-based action games, a more accessible one than Security, and spice it with this Ikaruga thing to create a sense of dance and bring the players to experience the flow of the actual enjoyment people have in the hardcore action RPGs. Bring this to non-hardcore players. That was the premise. That was the idea.
Right. When I first looked at it, I'm like, oh, it kind of looks like Dark Souls, right? Just watching it, right? Watching it, not knowing the gameplay or any of that stuff. It's like, oh, it looks, yeah, it's dark. It's a Dark Souls-ish type of game.
Well, codes.
Of course, I missed the first parry. Come on now. There's one. There we go.
Yeah, that was the inspiration.
Bam. You're done. I won. Game's over.
And at this time, it's important to note that, yeah, indeed, cannot attack.
Yeah, there's no attacking. It's only blocking. So is that you came? You went like when the game design of this, you're like, let's only make it where the main focus is parrying. Was that kind of like the beginning of, the gameplay?
At first, the idea was to use the colossus mechanism
mm-hmm.
For both defensive combos, so like you do in the game. The enemy attacks basically with patterns, with blue and orange and stuff like this. And the idea was to have the opposite, sort of a switching dance, like when you start to attack, the enemy comes with defensive combos too. So you have to learn this, but it was way too much in terms of mental charge.
So right.
We did rely on what was working, reacting to what the enemy is doing and parry.
So you're talking about, like, he's yellow, so you have to be blue? Yeah, that my brain would not... That yes. would make me mad.
Yes. Would, yeah, believe me.
That would make me mad.
That was insane. But it's actually still in the game. There are some remnants of this. Like, if you attack, when you can attack, because you can attack, obviously. If you attack in the opposite color, you're going to have a slight bonus in terms of energy. It's really slight, but it's just a reminiscence of this past.
So, coconut avocado. Oh, and Tariah says coherent is what he would describe it, like when a kid first starts learning. When they first become coherent. Coconut avocado. If the main focus of the game was parrying, what would have been the biggest challenge in making the cues being readable for one to parry? Since I can imagine the whole thing was a massive slew of trial and error.
Yeah. Bringing the parry gameplay to the state of polishing and effectiveness as it is in the game did took almost a year and a half of iterations, constant iterations, and it's a delicate mix of the parry windows that you have, the windups of the enemies, and the pace, the overall pace of the combat.
Right.
But yeah, it's it was really, really hard to figure out how to make something that clicks and that works instantly and that feels good.
I bet there were so many iterations that you like, oh, let's try this. And you're like, nope, that is not fun. Yeah. Let's not do that at all.
The hardest part was to make it visually readable, understandable. Like when you play, understand what actually happens, because parrying an enemy that it's roughly your size works pretty easily. Parrying an enemy that's gigantic, like the bosses that are in the game, that was another challenge.
Yeah, you have to have that readability that second beforehand or whatever. So this part right here, this took me a little bit to wrap my head around, because I was like, oh, left shift, and then I would hold left shift down, right?
Oh.
And then I accidentally found out that, oh, if I tapped it. So this took me about 30 tries before I actually figured it out.
Yeah. It's really more classic in the Souls series. Like, the dodge button is the run button too. And if you tap it, then it's
I got it down that time.
If you keep it pressed, then it's run.
It took me a little bit to figure out. And then I'm like, why is that different? Why did that do that different? And then, you know, I eventually figured it out, but...
Yeah, we should have...
Hello?
We should have written tap left shift to dodge.
This is your energy bar. Parry it. Parry. Come on. I parried! Oh, I wrong buttoned it, is what it was. Come on now. Bap. Uh-oh. No. It's kind of a long pause. What's that?
Oh. Yeah, to bounce back in the, on the question before, this whole section, the tutorial phase, was one of the hardest things to come up with. To actually bring players to don't want to attack constantly, understand that parrying is the right thing to do in the game, was a pretty solid challenge too.
Right. Yeah, Rexy, you gotta be the same color for the parry.
Yes.
It would have really made it confusing. It's like, you have to be blue if he is orange, but if he's orange, you gotta be green, right? Let's just really mess with people's brains. This is your health bar. Parries in matching color. Also heal. Parries in the wrong color. Only block damage.
So no matter what you do, the best thing to do is parry.
Right. So just parry.
Yeah. That's always the best thing to do.
That one's fast.
Next to combat advance, heals you, blocks damage. That's the one button for roll. We quickly realize
it's that second one that gets you.
Actually, we quickly realize the mental charge of the color switch mechanism for some people was really demanding. So we decided to remove everything else. The classic mechanics where you have to move away from the fight, drink some health potion, go back, think about your health.
Right. Away.
Always monitor stuff, basically.
I want to turn you up then in my head a little bit. There we go.
Yeah, at that point we decided, okay, the main action is supposed to make your life easier.
Right.
So we added enough stuff.
I gotta
normally it takes players a few minutes for the parry and color switching mechanism to fix, and once it clicks, it's done forever.
That was too long of a parry.
Yeah. Another question.
There we go. Is there another question?
Yep.
I can't read it, so go ahead and read it.
Yeah, so this question is more of the in-house sort of deal, but same vein of going through several iterations. I'm sure you've come across several tidbits that probably could not work out in the final release. Assuming this, would you have had a thing in your mind of an idea that just couldn't pan out as the project continued? Oh my god, so much. yes. But I think the removing things for games is the right thing to do when you are a game developer.
Yeah.
Like, focusing on what's the core and the essence of what is your game, and remove it, up to the point where the game doesn't work anymore. And then you know what the essence of the game is.
And untrained developers do the opposite. They just keep adding and adding and adding and adding. That's called feature creep, and that is not good. I've seen a lot of games tank. Because the game will be awesome, and then they start adding all these features, and it just ruins the game.
Yes. And it diverts everything and every effort and every energy put inside the game to something that is not adding value to it.
Right. Colorblind mode would be hardcore. What if it was all gray and different shades of gray, right?
We did work a lot on colorblind mode. The initial choice of colors was meant to work with most of the colorblind standard issues, if I might say. The most rare ones still had troubles, so we added quickly after the release an update, because we had more playtesters basically that were colorblind once the game was released. And we added other options in the menu so that you can really tweak the way colors appear based on the color blindness that you have. And it's really working for everybody.
Neat.
Yeah, that was sort of the first second we said, okay, let's do a game about colors.
You're like, yeah, color blindness, we got to deal with that. And R. Ooh, I have powers. So I get balance. Press F to be able to parry both colors without having to switch for a duration. Shock. Press F to stun enemies. Blast. Press F to leap forward and perform a powerful attack that interrupts and steals energy. Yeah, but does that kill him?
No. It's just like a way to interrupt and gain energy at the same time.
Oh, so you run out of energy.
No. The energy is the thing that you collect. The bar at the bottom of the screen that you want to fill.
Oh, okay.
Is made.
Let's do that, I guess. Sure. I'm aggressive. Oh, blast 2. You don't have enough. Okay.
Yeah.
What happened?
And now the tutorial is done.
Oh, I gotta go through here. Why does it keep telling me to do that? I guess it's just an option. That's cool looking. Oh, wow.
Ooh.
So this whole thing, this whole place,
wow,
is basically your inner self. It's like your inner temple.
So I just fought with anger. I mean, he seemed pretty mad.
I won't name the bosses.
Right, right. That's probably a good idea.
It's not anger. But this is the one you fought was the child version of the main antagonist.
Oh, great. Grow with you. And you could tell because he looked in the mirror.
Yep.
What am I doing now? Just hanging out? That had to be the way it came.
No. No, no. You're in front of where?
Oh, that's just nothing.
Yeah.
Okay. It was just lit up. I'm going to go this way. Probably the wrong way.
There is a lag, so I'm not sure where you're pointing.
But I went uphill. This is not the way.
Uphill is when you came. Is where you came from.
Yeah. Be cool if the color changes were synced with music. That would really mess you up. 80s city pop color mode.
Woo. Yeah, thinking with music is something we did try and did remove.
Uh-oh. F to use selected ability. Cost one ability point. Defeat enemies to gain ability points. Blam! I'll take it. So I've only got so many attacks then. Whoops. Come on now.
In a small moment, you're going to have the ability to attack.
Take that, buddy. Oh! Oh! There we go. You're done, son. And Q. Woo! Oh, that's just... That guy wasn't a boss. He was just a minion or whatever.
Yeah. Starting from now, you're gonna have those... scattered around. There are small enemies. There are four main types with different versions of them.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Scattered around the place. And, there is eight bosses in the game. Eight levels and eight bosses.
Uh-oh. No, no, no. That attack has thrown me off. They're like, the attack is all like, oh, you get an attack now. I'm just attacking. I died. I just wanted to see what happened. Last question, but a technical one. Porting. You hear many developers who make announcements to porting a game between one's console to PC or vice versa, cross-platform. But when you're not exactly in the business, it's hard to really understand how complex the porting process is. How was the process to make the game accessible to such a wide array of platforms? Man, we have good questions today. Good questions.
Yeah, the porting is indeed a complicated thing. Each hardware behind consoles is different, and basically we worked with a company who helped us port the game, because porting on all consoles in this short amount of time, we only had 6 months to do porting on Switch, PS4, PS5, Xbox One, and Xbox Series.
Oh wow!
Starting from the PC version, so we did bring in some help with us. Basically, you have to imagine you have to do a second version of everything in the game to port from PC to lower-end consoles, mainly. Making a game run that runs smoothly on PC. Making it run on PS5 or Xbox Series is pretty straightforward. It doesn't require too much work. It's pretty easy. It's mainly a question of mapping the controller, taking advantage of the different features from the console, for instance, the DualShock vibrations and stuff like this. But porting the game to last-gen consoles is easy. Ooh. Porting the game to Switch and to previous-gen consoles is another story. You basically have to do a cheaper version of every single thing you see in the game. So every asset, the land you're working on, the crystals, the character, every VFX, so every single particle that you see popping somewhere has to be redone with in a cheaper way. The whole lighting of scenes, environments and stuff has to be done again in a simpler way.
That's why you see a lot of Switch games or games that look awesome and then they're on Switch and then they didn't, the characters don't look that good. That's why having a simpler looking character like this is really, you know, that's smart.
Yes, but that was still a massive challenge. Porting to Switch was a massive, massive challenge. But we did come up with clever solutions for almost everything. It's it was almost always running at 30 FPS smooth, except for transitions phase. When we transition from one place to another, we wanted this to be uninterrupted, like seamless. Mm-hmm. And making this seamless without relying on stuff like the corridors you usually find in the different games that are used as loading places, which is they just clutter the view, you don't see much. They use this to load the assets, unload the previous ones, change lighting, and when you come out, oh, it's a new area. We wanted to have something smooth and more immersive than this. That was impossible to make it run smoothly every time on Switch. So we did our best. We spent months on this, honestly. Even after the release, like months and months. And it's not perfect 30 FPS all the time, but when you're battling, when it actually matters, it is always 30.
Right. Well, you can't be perfect. That guy looks really shy. And meek.
Yeah. He's afraid. He's afraid of life. Looks scary.
Well, don't ruin it.
So you just arrive at the first hub of the game.
Okay.
So it's a peaceful place.
Hey, buddy.
And
hi. Yeah,
there are some siblings. Interact with them a bit, but basically they are just roaming around the place, finding their own way.
Hello. All right, so that obviously looks like something pointing to something.
Yep.
I want to go to it. I just can't help it.
It's made for it.
Hello. Hi. Okay, here we go. What's over here? Ooh, there's a waterfall thing over there. Hello. Of course, I just want to go to where I don't know if I'm supposed to be or not. Okay, we're going to go up here. Because this obviously looks like I'm supposed to touch it. Ouch.
Yeah. Just to answer coconut avocado. Yeah. Basically, it's a fork of the repo on GitHub. And there was only one fork for all console sports.
Uh-huh.
And different versions of the assets. Inside the engine, and this way you can share the optimizations you do. For instance, when you optimize for Switch, there are going to be lots of things that are going to benefit to other platforms, to all the platforms you, and you want to be able to benefit from them, and it's easier when you have only two forks. like the PC one and the console one. And yeah, the source code is mainly shared.
Ooh. What is this? Oh, I just got something.
Yep.
I don't know what I got, but I got it. I got something.
Those are part of things that
you ooh
can get in that.
I just used up all my stuff. Those are my awesome attacks that I don't have anymore now. That's yep. Okay. I probably shouldn't be attacking anyways. But yeah.
It's part of the game too. But you really want to parry.
Really want to. It's okay to attack, but you really, 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 really want to parry. This looks, this definitely looks like a hub.
Yeah. And there are three different levels. And that's basically the first half of the game. So in this half, you're going to play as a child, like the hero you currently have.
Hello.
And once you get past this hub, you've done with the three different bosses.
So how long is this? How long is this game?
Oh, the whole game depends on how you play, but it's usually 6 hours straight. And if you want to tackle challenges, boss rush, and stuff, that's another story. Even the difficulty, the hard difficulty, which is designed for Souls players, it's going to be a bit more than 6 hours.
So are people speedrunning this?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Looks like the hot liquid is going to the left. I don't know if that yes. means anything or. And he's looking.
It's not enough. You're still missing something.
Ah. Okay. So, I don't know what that means, but there's another thing that was over here, I think.
Ooh, there are, yeah. Look.
See, that's lit up. This lit up.
Yeah.
There's my little buddy. Hello? This is pretty cool. You're so bad at Souls games. This is not like a Souls game at all. Draw likes you watch you playing them because you're so bad. Okay, this is where I came from. Yeah. That's where I came from. Okay, so this looks like something over here.
Yep.
Looks like I gotta go boop. Get up here. No?
There are different ways to go there.
Oh, there we go. I see. Up, up, up. Oh. Woo! No! Pressed it wrong. Here we go. I don't know if... I know some of you remember me playing Dark Souls with... CLZ and Tobor. Took me 3 days to get through the first boss the first time I played it. Three whole streams. Oh man, it was terrible. Now I got more energy. Or maybe I'm trying to get those eggs. Okay.
And you need to get the right ones too.
Right? Oh, yeah, I was bad. Now I can get through that first boss in like 5 or 10 minutes, but it looks like there's something up there. Can I go up there? Ooh. Boop, boop. Come on. Let me up. Up here. There we go. It's like a little... Get up there! Oh, it's this right here. because there's plants. Yikes. Yeah. It was a ball of a time. Okay, here we go. Plants mean you can jump up. Jump up. There we go. I don't know if this means to go up here, but it looks like it. Hi, buddy. It's okay. You're fine. Bam. Okie doke. Let's see. Where else can I see? Oh, I killed myself. Well, there's a lesson. Oopsie. We definitely don't want to be doing that then. Okay. Let's see now. I'm guessing I just go around this whole place. Could make a crumb trail of light for lost players. No, make them suffer.
Yes, there is fall damage.
Yeah, there's fall deadage is what there was.
Yeah, that's more like it. It's like there won't be fall damage. It's either you die because you fail from too high, or you get nothing, or you're fine.
You're fine. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Okay. I obviously gotta get more eggs, I think. But let's see if something happens different.
Ooh. It really depends on which one you grabbed.
Something happened different! Nice. Oh. Fall damage, my worst enemy. What is this? Hello. Pretty. Enter.
That's one of the bonuses to
enter.
Give hints about the story of this place. And ooh. What happened?
What was that? Okay, so this looks like exactly from where I'm standing at, pretty much. If I'm looking that way, though. Okay. So, let's go over here. I don't remember if I went up here. Because I was just running around randomly. There's a purple light over here, though. Ooh. There's a whole new world.
Yep.
It's purple. Uh-oh.
That's one of the three levels available from this hub. As I said in the beginning, it's representing a specific emotion. I won't name it. But yeah. There are three of them, and once you've done the three of them, you can move to the second herb. And in the second herb, you're gonna play as an adult.
Oh, an adult?
Your hero is gonna grow. And you're gonna face more difficult enemies and challenges.
Alright, so now I have an ability point. Ooh, what's this? We'll take it. Now I got that many.
This thingy, the glowing flying orbs, they are meant to reinforce your affinity with the energy. So when you fight, you basically gain and absorb energy from your enemies. And those orbs allow you to absorb more in a passive way. Like, if you keep on harvesting them, then you're gonna have a better affinity with the energy, and you'll just grab more with each strike.
I smacked him! Come on, buddy. Uh-oh. That wasn't good. No. Okay, so his weirded little attack is... that. Oh! And I didn't get out of the way quick enough. Come on!
If you keep on parrying, it should be fine.
One more. There we go. Dang it! I'm not doing good here. There we go. Okay, we're doing it. Just taking me a little bit to get used to his little attacky tacks. Uh-oh. Dang it! Got him. I used the wrong thing. Woo! I confirmed that it's on the Switch. That was not very good.
Yes, this is on Switch.
Well, I'm glad I didn't do hardcore mode. That would have been a joke. All right, I'm going to go up. Yeah.
On the opposite side, there is a story mode. If you really want to focus on having things easier and focus really on story. And if you're not just used to action games, we really wanted players to experience the whole game and the whole story by themselves, no matter what their core style is.
Right. And, I don't know if I should stay up here or go down there or both. I mean, obviously both. Oh.
Yeah, both.
Over here.
There are many differences through the difficulty modes. It's not just the standard pushing sliders and pushing values like more hit points or something like this. We really redesigned every single combat.
Wow. Wow.
For every single mode. So that's really a different game when you play with different modes.
Okay. Got him. Got him. It's all about just like figuring out what their attacks are and then just kind of being like, I'm not going to die. Give me that ball. Give me that. That sounds like I'm talking to our dog. Give me that ball. Up. Okay. Trippy. Did I go up here already? I don't. Yeah, okay. Let's go down here. Yeah. I hope I got everything. I think that I did. I'm guessing I did.
Yes, normally yes.
Okay. Oh no, that music. That music though. I don't think that's very good. That's a long ways.
Try it.
Well, I'm stuck down here now.
Exactly. That's the idea.
That's the whole idea. Ooh. Here's a ball. You get a ball.
Yeah, and for the music, it was fun to work with Austin Wintory, the composer from Journey, Abzu, The Past Life, these kind of games.
Oh, nice.
It was a really nice experience working with him. And, yeah.
So does the music, like, slowly transition depending on what you're doing? Or does it, like, yeah? I can't remember what that's called, but...
layers that just fade in and out depending on when and where you are.
Okay, here we go.
what's happening.
This guy looks mad. Oh, yep, he's mad. Okay. Miss me. Oh. There we go. Bap, bap. That was dumb.
That's a silly question. That was a silly question. Picture yourself in fighting game terms. What would you say is your main approach? Since we all know what someone creates isn't one-to-one translation to what the person is. Besides, just a silly thing to say. On my end, for me, if I had to picture myself in fighting game terms, well, that's a hard one.
Oh!
I'm more.
Got him.
I'm an Aikido guy. Like, I'd be more using the energy of the opponent to strike back.
What would you say is your main approach, since we all know what someone creates isn't one-to-one translation of what the person is? Interesting question, for sure. Here, there we go. I was smarter than the thing. Okay. Oh! That looks like blood marks or scratches. It doesn't look good is what it doesn't look.
You'll find out.
Oh, yeah, thanks. They're looking at it's like somebody dragged a body is what it looks like. And unironically, my bane. The bane. Okay, so there's stuff is dragged that way.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, there's two guys. I'm gonna go over here. Ah, here we go. Zip. Look at that. One more. All I need is one more ball. One more ball. This is good stuff. Where did they go? You think the head mod may have fallen asleep? Oh. They were there. Oh. Oh, I see. I see what they did. I'm like, do I want to fight these guys or do I want to? It's too late. Oh, crap. I'm not doing very hot. Oh, crud. Okay. Come on, buddy. Uh-oh. Bam! Take that, buddy. Come on. Wow, dude. Okay, I gotta get over here. No, no. Wow, that was not good. Come on! Okay, we got this. Uh-oh. Wow, dude. I'm dead. Okay. I was breathing heavy. I'm all. Let's just bypass them. We're going to run all the way around them over here. They can't catch me.
Hey, you can.
No. See? They didn't get me. But I got to get the skill. Here we go. All right. So we're going to get. There we go. Come on, buddy. Bam, bam.
Yeah, usually the first dual enemies you encounter is your first death. Incumbent.
Come on, buddy.
You're doing fine.
Yeah, I'm doing good now. Come on. Okay, we're doing it. Bap! Okay, we'll take you now, buddy. Ooh. I wasn't ready for that. You're done. X to get back to your inner world and improve your character. He's got to meditate a little bit.
Exactly.
So, no, let's do this. Get a little companion rock pet? That would be awesome. Okay, so I've got blast. I mean, you know what? I've been really liking it. I don't have enough. It says I have. Oh, I got to do bottom ones down here. Okay. Focused parry. Hold to focus. Once ready, release the parry. Gives more energy. No. Health up. Probably good for me. Counterattack. Press after successfully parrying attack chain without taking damage to perform a counterattack. We're definitely going to do this. Hmm. Oh, that's 8 health.
Yikes.
Or 8 of those. Ability points up. I might like that. Strong attack. See, my playstyle. We'll do this. Okay. All right. Okay. Now, let's go back to here. Is that going to put me right back where I was? Let's see.
Close to it.
These guys are dead, though.
Yep.
Okay. Let's go this way. Wow. Hey, hey. That's the one I was looking. You're what I'm looking for. Yeah. I knew it went like this. I knew that was a little secret thing.
Yep.
Man, it's creepy. Bikini Viking. I can't get over how pretty this game is. The art is fabulous. Oh, for sure. Like, any one of these would be an awesome wallpaper. Right?
Thanks.
But there is photo mode.
Yep. That's fun because we did hear this a lot.
So G is freeze time. Except for on me. V is settings. Oh. Boop. Huh. Aperture.
Yeah, it's in depth. Of course. If you do photo mode, you do a real photo mode.
Oh well. Okay. I didn't take a picture, but look at that. Wow, that's so cool.
Yeah, we did run some Switch and contest too. In pictures contest.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, obviously.
This is a boss. So did you have contests? Picture? Uh-oh.
Yeah. It was already done. We might just hold another one. Yeah, good luck.
Thanks. Look at, there's a picture right there. I'm trying to get a picture. That's pretty cool. Okay. I might block that one. I was trying to get a picture. I was trying to get it to where it would pause for a picture. Okay, here we go. Okay. Whoa. Holy Miss Molly. It said attack. I'm pressing the wrong button. I got confused. Pressing the wrong button.
Yep.
There's so many buttons to press.
The only one you need to remember is the parry.
Parry. You don't have to switch.
Even if you don't switch, you won't die. No. As long as you parry.
I didn't parry that time, apparently. Crud. Take that, sucker. Oosh. Take that. Come on. Was that right click or left click?
Left. It's basically telling you can parry this hit.
What happened there? How did I get out of that? Parry it? He's purple, though. Yep. You're just over there smiling at me. That's rude. He's purple.
That's the idea. Usually you're supposed to. At least that happens.
There we go. Take that, sucker. Okay. Bap. He's mad now. Did I not parry that? Uh-oh. Oh, I gotta get away from him. There we go. Okay. Miss me. Coming? I'm out of here. Okay, come on. Let's do this, buddy. Uh-oh. No, that's not good. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Run, 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 run. That wasn't good. I smack him. Uh-oh. Blap. You're done. Who'd you gonna go? Ooh, I got arms, baby. Blam. Right in the melon. Now he's mad. But I got a bunch of arms. Oh. Wow, that was epic. Oh, he's coming after me. Wow. Get up. Get up and move. He got a little bit big. He's gone. Chicken. You big sissy. Wow. That was stinking epic. Wow.
Thanks.
Whoa. That was a trip.
That's the idea.
You know, these are just, in a different way, it's just as satisfying as Dark Souls. Somebody got slammed up against a wall right there. Uh-oh. Hi, buddies. Okay, who are we doing? Who's doing me first? Come on. Really, jerk? Take that. Wow, that didn't work out how I was trying to do it. I was doing way more attacking than parrying. I know. Parry, parry, parry. I just want to see if I could do it.
Oh.
There we go.
Attacking is really complicated to play.
It attacks. Throws a whole nother layer of...
Yep.
Come on. You're not going to mess with me? Bap! Here, take this. There you go. Mess around and find out, dude. Come on. Oh, I switched. Wrong time. That guy's almost done. Come on. Come on now. This guy right here. Take it. Blah.
Another question. Coconut avocado. Everyone can understand that the aesthetics of the game are an important aspect of making the atmosphere of the world, but was the world always like this in your mind at first, or was it another thing that, as it grew, changed over time? Funnily enough, the first concepts of the game did exhibit...
You're done.
...exactly what ended in the game, so...
Really?
This is one of the few things that didn't change much. The main thing that changed in the art direction is the level of details and the rendering. If this talks to people, the shaders and everything, the way things look overall was simpler at first, a bit more low poly, and. With less details on the ground and stuff like this. But this was something that we managed to add once we knew we had the time to work deeper on each asset in the game. But at first it was simpler, but basically the tones were there. We knew the color switching mechanics and the gameplay itself, relying on colors, had to be the thing that stand out the most when in confrontations. So that's why usually the backgrounds are pretty monochromatic, to not overwhelm the vision of the player with information.
That way you're focusing on what's going on in front of you.
Exactly, and that way the combat, the colors that really matter, always pop. So. Yeah, that was some pillars with the art direction that was there very quickly in the beginning and didn't change throughout the whole of the game.
Oh, something Ooh, what's that? Hello? I want you. I want you over there. Is there a way to get you? Let's see. I think there just might be. Maybe. There's a way. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Sneaky. That was sneaky. Whee! Zip, double it up, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That was awful sneaky. And then we just go boop. Because you can't see. In this part right here, you cannot see that there's a... that you can sneak underneath it.
Yep.
You kind of can, sort of, but it's pretty sneaky. Awesome. Well, though, where there's a will, there's a way. Unless there's no way, then it doesn't matter. I like how that... it's like there's an anticipation to that. It kind of goes backwards and then forwards. You know, he doesn't just jet forward.
Yep.
It gives it some juice. Here we go. Come on there, buddy. Whatever your name is, me. Ooh. Dum 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 dum. So, are you guys working on a new game now, or is your team?
Yeah, yeah. We did start working on the next one a few months ago.
Is it
in July? We started working on the next one.
Is it a sequel to this, or
no?
Totally different, different IP and everything.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, the Straight Lights was the. Was a project that works on its own, that doesn't ask for a sequel. We at least have other ideas to explore. Mm-hmm. We think the game as a whole works and is finished. There is a true ending. The story is done. There is no more content DLC planned or anything. It's just complete. So as of today, there are no plans to make a Stray Lights 2 or something else in this particular universe. So yeah, we want to bring unique experience. That's the whole point of Embers. We try to make innovative games with interesting twists in gameplays and yeah, keep things it's interesting for the player. So normally we won't be doing too much sequels of our own games.
Time to put you on the spot since we're here. What would you consider the aspect of people interacting with your creations that gives you a smile on your face to see them realize the most? Coconut Avocado just asks all the easy questions. Zoom.
Straight Lights being our first PC and console game.
Terrible picture.
Ever. That's one thing. Having someone play it in front of me is always something that's going to put a smile on my face, because this is like a dream came true.
Oh!
There's something I wanted to make since I was a child. So yeah, that will always going to be something that makes me smile. But yeah, finding... when players understand what we meant and the intentions behind what we actually did, especially on Straight Lights, because there is no words, there is no dialogues, there is nothing. Players are entirely left with their own interpretations of things. And when they click with the same idea that we initially had and wanted to convey,
yikes!
I guess that's the moments where I smile the most.
Oh. Woo! Waiting for the monster attack. I think everything is frozen while I'm trying to take a photo.
If I remember correctly, you have to freeze time. But I'm not sure. It's been a long time since we developed this. So.
Just trying to watch him materialize. Zip. You're done. Bap. Bap. Come on. Come on. That was not so hard. Woo! Okay. Just when I say that wasn't so hard. Here we go. I like the little details in the rock. I mean, it's very... There's not a bunch of detail, but there's enough detail to make it look really cool. There's enough depth. There's enough going on. No. Oh! This does not look good. Memories. You can dive into your memories to face again any opponent phase you finish from your inner world. Is that what this is? A memory?
No, this was the latest addition with the challenge mode. So now when you finished the boss, you can start it again.
I can do it again?
In challenge mode.
Ooh, it costs 10 now. I don't have enough. So, I don't want to do that. I just want to go back where I was. Not overly detailed for the art style, but the perfect amount. I agree. Here we go. You gonna mess with me again? I knew there was something right here. Thunk. Okay. This one is gonna be good. Bap. 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 Come on. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. Little four-handed smash there. Okay, doke. We'll take that. Thank you. 6 out of 10. Ooh. Whoa. There's something over there. Scare me. Okay, that was the thing. That's where I went. But there was something up there. Huh. Ooh, okay, buddies. Okay, buddies. Wow, you're a big boy, big boy. Big boy. Come on, big boy. Miss me, big boy. Ooh, ran me right through. That ain't good. Switch colors the wrong time. Wow. We gotta do something. I'm dead.
Dude.
Wow. This, okay. I'm starting to get a little better, as I say, as I die. Okay.
I can do this.
I can do it, baby. That is not doing it. Come on. Did I dodge way too late or something? Okay, fine. Bam. Bam. There we go. Take that. Uh-oh. That didn't work. You mentioned along the lines of having the music shift when you change colors. What are the complications with those?
No, it's not when you change colors. The music change when you enter combat.
That sucked.
Or exit combat. What we tried was syncing the color switching with the tempo of the music. That didn't
work. No, no, no! I didn't want to fall off there. There's three of them.
Yep. Yeah, you basically brought them.
I kited that other one on, huh? All right. So we are gonna do this. Let's do this. Nah. What if I don't want you to? What if I don't want to look at you anymore? What if I just want to go up here? Huh?
Yes.
You gonna come get me? I can't turn around. It's my problem.
You can unlock with on the keyboard. It's tab, I guess.
Ah. Ooh.
Not sure. Yeah.
And now we're back up here again.
Yep. Only one way to go.
Which one? This way. Right? Okay, I have to go this way.
Oh, yeah. Maybe with the lag. Yeah, it's the way.
This is the way?
Yep.
So I have to fight him? No.
You can run through them.
But... can I go? Oh, I see. Up here. Wait, can they get up there? Ha ha! Can I dance?
Yes.
No. Oh! No. Come on. No. Oh, yeah. Okay. I see what you're cooking now. Okay. Forget you guys. Cheese the parry. Just cheese the parry. Uh-oh.
Or not.
That's that guy that I ticked off. Ooh.
Yeah.
Rawr! I whipped your butt before, son. Wow. I parried that. Whoa. That was a lot of, I got stomped. Holy Miss Moly. Ha ha.
Messing with the small ones.
Yeah.
Without finishing them. And basically losing half your health.
Well, oh, is that what happened? Oh. Because I didn't fight those guys, I didn't get the power, huh?
Yeah. When you finish fight, we give you health back.
Okay.
But only when you actually win it. So that's what happened. You did start the fight with like a third of your health or something. Instead of full health.
No! We don't want to definitely go over there. He's freaking out. Chill out, dude. Wow. Whoa. Okay, that's not good. Oh, that crud. Oh. I'm just gonna use all my stuff right there. Come on. Wow. Uh-oh. I can't tab to get away from him.
Yep.
That sucks. Ooh, son! Uh-oh. No.
But another question.
Yes, it's go for it.
Normal for devs to see speedrunners bring to light the utter limits of game in ways never anticipated. If you ever bore witness to any of that, was there anything that caught you off guard? Yes, but I witnessed way too many things like this. And not that much. Not like, for instance, the Elden Ring speedruns. That was crazy.
Right.
Or the Baldur's Gate 3 speedruns, that was crazy. At least I never saw any speedrunner come up with... It's not even a glitch on this game, it's just destroying games like this. No, we didn't experience this. We witnessed some funny stuff, but nothing crazy.
That killed me. Woo!
Here we go.
We got this. Hold down the enter button. Bam! No. Run. Run. And then he's going to do a big jump at me. Here he comes. Nice. And then we get away from that. Okay. Bap! Right in your... I wonder if I could knock him off.
Nope. Would be too easy.
That would be awesome. Yep. Oh, no. Holy Miss Moly. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on, buddy. No, don't come on. I can't get out of this.
Yeah, coconut avocado. The animator, the gameplay animator, would be super happy to hear this because he's a big fan of Ezra Rust, and that was one of his own inspiration for the animation of the combat, especially this one.
The Azura.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna try it another time here.
Keep on parrying. Escape the big purple attack.
Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Run around the edge, but not too far. And he's going to come. Oh! Woo, I made it. Take that. Uh-oh. That just made him mad. Come on. What is happening? I'm parrying. I did all of those. One, two, three. I did them. Uh-oh. Get away. But not too far away. My health is not looking good. Here we go. Give me that health, baby. Come on. Oh, no. Come on, big boy. Oh, no. Parry. Nice. I'll take it. Blue. One more blue. Oh, now he's mad. What happened? Why did I go to my knee? Did you see that?
Yeah. You pressed the meditate button.
What buttons meditate?
I don't even remember. I always played with controller, so I have no idea what the keyboard.
Oh. There, take that.
But I think it's something like quite far, like backspace or something like this.
Here we go. What are you gonna do? Bap? 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 Come on, I didn't die, I blocked him! That's all right. Oh my gosh. This is awesome. All right, so you know that, yes, we're showing off this game, but really the reason we are here is for the Toys for Tots, 12 Days of Indie. We've got, what is the date today? Today is the 7th. So we've got, what, 5 more days? Yep, 5 more days. Our goal, our total goal is $5,000. What are we at right now? I can't see that far. 2,000. I can't see it. It's too small for my eyes. Too small.
2,527.69.
That's amazing. So yeah, anybody, we want to donate. If you want to share it on social media, 2,527.69. If you want to share it on social media, that's awesome. If you want to just share the donation link with your friends, that's amazing as well. You can also join the Discord. Send people to the Discord. Thanks, Rexy. ! Moving home. Yep, we're moving to the channel, twitch.tv/12daysofindie, starting next year. That is super exciting. So make sure and follow that channel as well. But if you want to do some other things, join the Discord, right? There's a lot of ways that you can help out, you know, watching, lurking, donating, of course, sharing. But if you can't donate, that's amazing as well. Just being here and sharing and hanging out with us is super awesome. And we appreciate you for donating this game and these games. Donating these game keys. Here we go. We're going to do it this time. I'm not messing around. Oh, right. From the beginning, he just does that to me. Uh-oh. Spacebar. Wow. 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 Yeah. Now that's a spicy thing. One, two, and blue, and another blue that I didn't. Oh, no. He's freaking out. Stop freaking out, man. We're gonna go around over here. Were you gonna be blue or red? Oh. Blue. Map. Nope. Woo! I felt pretty good about that one. Not this one, though. Oh, wow. Bap. Oh, kitty. Nice. Oh, no. This is not good. I felt like I was going to fall off the edge.
You can't fall off the edge.
I can't?
No, you can dodge straight in it, and it's
Oh, well, that makes me feel a lot better. Yeah. Only he can knock me off the edge, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. So I can just stand here and hang out. Yeah, we're just hanging out, buddy. You're gonna come at me. Come at me, broski. Whoa. Oh! That didn't work. I was gonna try and dodge right towards him when he jumped at me, but apparently that didn't work very well. I was all like, oh, I beat him really easy the first time. This'll be nothing. Here we go.
Yeah. And you, to be honest, you didn't start with the easiest boss. I don't recommend people starting with this one.
Oh, because the bosses are different each time?
From the starting hub, you have three different options.
Oh, okay. So this is not the easiest one. Good to know.
That's not the
easiest. Smack me.
Although it depends. It depends really on the strength. They all have specific gimmicks, like this arena thing and storm of purple attacks thing is its gimmick. But it depends.
But it depends.
Which one you resonate more.
That's the number one saying for indie game business. It depends.
It does.
It does depend.
I've seen players like rolling on this one.
Just rolling?
Yeah, like with nothing first try.
First time. There we go, buddy.
Struggling like hell. This is.
Come on, I'm doing some good blocking now. Parrying, yeah. Excuse me, not blocking. Oh. There we go. Come on, do it, buddy. What are you going to do? Is that all you got? Uh-oh, I shouldn't have said anything. Oh, this piece right here is going to break off next. It's got to be this piece right here. Oh! Okay, that was close. Come on, blue. I'm right here. There we go. Uh-oh. Na-na. Na-na-na-na-na-na.
Yes, you are.
There we go.
Round is he ground.
Bap. It's like if you miss that parry, like I parry too soon, and so I try and parry again, but he doesn't do it. And so then it just throws me off for the whole stinking thing.
Yeah, yeah.
What is this? This is an hour and a half of Indy getting his butt kicked.
Yeah.
Bap?
No, it's not. Only this boss. The rest was good.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that was just not good. Ah! You gotta bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Right? Okay. Okay. We got this. You gonna change the blue? There we go. Missed it. Caught it. Flap. Okay. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Don't mess around. Uh-oh. We made it. Blue? Punch me. Okay. Uh-oh. Come on. Nope. You're mad. I get it. Oh. I get it. You're mad. Come on now. There we go. You got it. Ooh, the next stream after this is also a dev stream. What game is it? Blue. There we go. He's not happy. Come on now, buddy. Okay, I'm doing good. Oh, there was one extra shot in there that I missed. Uh-oh. This is not good. I'm too close. Okay. Get away now. Rogue Sun. Nice. What game is that?
Keen Hearts.
There we go. Oh, crud. There we go. Come on. Okay, good. We got this. Oh. Come on, I'm so close. No. No, we don't want to go that way. Oh, man, this is not good. We're not looking good. Oh, 10 hearts? 10 hearts? Oh, jeez. Go! Blue. Okay. Oh, crud. Oh, no. That was it. I was right there. I was so close.
No.
That was getting towards the end, wasn't it? That was getting right towards the end. Is the color change random or in a set pattern?
Always in a set pattern.
Oh, my gosh.
The idea is to... Like, you learn, basically.
Or
when you play,
you guys learned. Me, I don't know about if I learned.
Oh yes, you do. You do.
Oh my goodness!
You even say it.
I got closer. Draco, what's up? Andy, learn the pattern. That's rude. That is rude. Okay, I'm gonna play this quick video real quick, and then I'm gonna use the restroom, and then we'll be right back. Okay.
Thank you.
Plunge that toilet. So many beautiful games this year. Look at that. That's a lot. That's a lot of games. 12 Day Indie Art by Raytronic. Thank you, Ray, again. For she's done art for this every single year, which is amazing. Fit game in this space. Okay, I'm trying. There we go. All right. So we're 1 hour in. I'm trying to beat the first boss. So what, Damien, what's your favorite game right now?
Currently, I'm starting Lies of P.
Currently, it's what? Finished.
Lies of P.
Oh, I never had the chance to play that. You know what? If I bump it to story mode, it's going to make it easier, won't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Lies of P. I am currently playing some Starfield. I was like, man, it's like $70 and I'm all, but I got the Xbox PC Games Pass. Huh. So it's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Oh. Here we go. So how many times does he turn purple? I guess I could count them. Whoops. Oh, geez. Come on, buddy. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Oh, no. One.
Yeah, story mode is gonna be way easier.
Buddy, I know you're mad. Wow, we got to get away from you, Mama Cat. What's up? Morning. Oh, how are you doing? No, he's mad.
Yes, I think it's gonna be a fight.
I'm gonna get him this time. Get away now. Uh-oh. I guess we gotta be over here in this little section. Uh-oh. That's not good. Woo, that was close. Uh-oh. He's mad. Then he clapped his little hands together. Got him. And R.
Ah. Yes.
Story mode made it way easier.
Yep.
You're done, son.
Nobody knew that I put on story mode, so don't tell anyone.
R. Ooh! Ripped his chest off. That's cool looking. I didn't learn the pattern. I lowered the difficulty. Koifer. Oh, he's gone. Look at that. Fade away. Hello, brother. It's okay. Oh. Is that you? Wow, man. Where am I? Man, he has some eyebrows. That dude has some eyebrows coming out of the front of his head. Meditation. Oh, I got one.
Yes.
Okay, let's go here. R. All right, so I can do a double blast two. Blam. I can do shock. Stun enemies for a duration. You know what? That actually looks pretty good. So let's go with that. What is that? Okay. Press 1-2 to select an ability. I don't get it. Oh, 2. So that's a shock. And 3 is smack. Okay. I don't know. I really liked using smackaroni. You didn't clip for proof? Good. Okay, so maybe I gotta go back here. I don't know.
No, this would be the same level. Oh yeah, yeah, depends.
Don't it's I gotta? Because really over here,
hard to tell because I have the image like 5 seconds after.
Oh yeah, yeah. It's done. Because there's this side. Okay, so that means I got to explore. There's nothing hidden back there, maybe. Whoosh. Where did I not go? I went up here. I'm pretty sure I went up here. Yeah, that's how I got to where I went.
Yeah.
What's up here, though? Oh, hi, buddy. Let's go up here. Hello. That did not help me. Oh, no. I'm dead. You totally didn't. It's going on. Thanks. Going on TikTok? Okay. What is up here? There's something here. I see it. R. I got it. And it looks like something got dragged down here. Ooh. Woo! Cool. Okay. There's a buddy. Hello, buddy. Hello! The only other place that I think I can go, or have thought of, is around... Way over here. I don't think I went way over here. Like in that tunnel right there. But let's go up here.
It's one of those.
Hello? Ooh, there's one.
I will take that from you.
And I've only got one more egg left. Perfect. Hello, buddy. Oosh. There's a little fear. Hello, fear.
What's over here?
A whole new world.
Hey, Indy, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to leave the air.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I was going to expect you to stay the whole 3 hours anyways. We appreciate you so much for coming on here. This has been awesome. I'm going to continue playing. So, thank you. Anybody else have any questions real quick before Damien's got to get out of here? If not, you're in the Discord, right? So people can message you in the Discord.
Actually, exactly. Feel free to. And feel free to join our Discord, too. So it's always a fun and nice community. So, yeah.
Do you have a link to your Discord? Could you give it to Chillin' Rexy and then she can post it in the chat if people want to join the Discord? Yes.
Yes.
Excellent.
Let me just grab this. And
I am going to continue forward in story mode because that's just the way that I am. I'm so hardcore. You got timed out. Yeah, you got to get permission to post a link. You got timed out for 1 second. That's some heavy punishment right there. You will not be timed out. So go ahead and post a link now. It's ready. Let's go this way.
I just sent it inside the Discord. After a little Findy. So yeah.
There we go. Nice. Awesome. Nice. Thank you so much. And it's awesome.
Thanks for having me.
You are. I hope to see you at the next networking conference for Indie Game Business has been announced. Have you been to any of the networking conferences?
Nope.
You haven't done those? Oh, my goodness.
Nope.
Yeah, we're going to have to get you in some of those. Like when we do the conferences, it's usually a 2-day conference. It's amazing opportunity for networking and...
Great. But,
yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you guys for having me and enjoy the game. And thanks to 12 Days of Indie and thanks for the charity. It's always it's always nice, and hopefully you raise tons of money for Dice for Tots.
Yes, thank you so much for your support. It's much appreciated.
Thanks you.
All
right. Have a nice continuing. Playing.
All right. So,
yeah, have fun.
Thanks, Damien. Bye.
Thanks a lot. Bye, guys.
That was awesome. He's awesome. He's an awesome dude. How did the call go? It went well. There we go. So I'm now out of that. He was awesome. That was awesome. This game is really good. Look at this. So I got fear following me around, which is weird. I don't want fear to follow me around. So, here's something. What am I looking at? Fear, bye. Where are you going? What are you doing, Fear? That's a trip. Where's Fear going? I guess I can go this way. Oh, there's a guy. We got this. We got this now. He's so slow. Come on now. Whoops. That'll do it. There we go. Yeah, he said they're different emotions, but he didn't want to tell us what they are. So I just figured out that one was fear. Do I want to get these? You know what? These guys are right here. I want to get them. Now that I have it on story mode. Here we go. Okay, we're going to let this guy try and get me. Ooh, he did a little sneaky. A little sneaky snake on me. That was terrible. I blocked way too soon. That's what happens is I block way, way, way too soon. I was not on hard mode. I was on normal mode. Okay, let's go this way. I was on normal mode. Now I'm on story mode. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Wait, I wonder if I could jump that. Okay, I could have just jumped. Cool. Oh, no. I tried to dash across it. I tried to dash. Really? I gotta start all over from up here? Really? The method they picked for healing is parrying. Oh, no, they're good. Okay, we're good, we're good. Oh, I dashed right off the edge. Lame. Oh, wow. I'm just trying to dash and see what happens, but you can't jump dash, so. Boop. Oosh. All right, we're going up this way now. Is there something down there? No. Okay, come on, buddy. Okay, wait, wait, wait. So if I switch to two. I'm all just smacking him. Got him. There we go. Go back to your inner world to improve your character. I don't want to do that just yet. We're just still going forward. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Oh, there's my little fear buddy. There's my little fear buddy. Nice. Oh, there's something over here. We gotta go over here. Yeah. Oh. Whoa. Okay. What's up here? Oh, you gotta doopy doopy doop 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 go across. Ooh, there's cobwebs. That's cool. Come on, little fear buddy. Uh-oh. Something's gonna happen right here. Nah, that's pretty weird. Whoa, what was that? I gotta carry fear on my back. Okay. Come on though, buddy. I will smash that fear. Can't run, so. Is he done? You gonna jump off? Yeah. Up. So there's down and there's up. Can I go up? Nope. Uh-oh. Too bad fear can't help me. Uh-oh. Fear looks... Oh, look at this thing. Get back, fear. This fear's scared. No. That's not good. Oh, no. I guess I gotta go this way. Fear looks adorable. Yeah, we gotta go this way. All right, we'll go here. Wow, that was weird. I don't get it. Where you go, buddy? That guy I just smacked till he was done. Boo 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 boo. R, we'll take it. That is definitely the benefits of killing stuff. Okay. Is there another guy over here? Does he have anything for me? We'll get him. We'll get him. Dang it. We'll just smack him. There we go. So maybe there was something over here. What is this? Oh, there we go. We'll take that. Thank you. That looks like a weird little passageway that we may or may not be able to come down. Alrighty. Oh, there we go. It's this dumb guy again. Uh-oh. Got him. That's what I'm talking about. Got him. Was there anything we can get from that guy? There was no super little prize ball sphere thing. That's okay. Ooh. They're all going to get fear or whatever his name is. That's not good. We come to rescue you. What happened? Oh. That's not good. Wow. Bye, buggies. Now it's your turn. This looks like a fight. I don't know if fear became brave. Ouch. Wow, his attacks are... Uh-oh. Okay, okay. Oh, yikes! Oh, yikes! Wow. Come on, I blocked that. Come on now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Blam! Woo! R. Bap! We get him? No. He's running. Wow. We gotta go get him. I'm sure we gotta go get him. I'm pretty sure we gotta go get him. We're going to go get him. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Couple blocks. There we go. I gotta get better at my parries. Kicked Fear's butt. Oh, I should have used one of my powers, but I didn't. Wait, what's this way? Ooh, that's scary. We're not going that way. Ooh, here we go. And we'll take that. It's like if we don't get these, then we are not going to do very well. Okay. There's eggs in here. That is weird. Ooh, there's a guy. Smack him, smack him, smack him. Uh-oh. You're done. What is that? Oh, I gotta do this. Boing. So, which way do we come from this way? I don't remember. Oh. Do we? No. I could just beat him. There we go. Blam. We'll get this. Excellent. We're leveling up. We're powering. Oh, no. No. Woo. Okay. Where are we at now? Let's go left. Because I saw a ball over here. Oh. Oh, it's this freaky weird dude. Where you go? Got him. We'll take it. Let's go get this. Yeah. I don't even know where I'm going now. I think I need to go up. Okay, we're gonna go up. Right here. And then down, and it goes in a circle. Up here? Okay. I think this is the right way. Oh, yeah. There he is. There he is, stream. Oh. What is happening? Uh-oh. That's not good. I'll get out of here. Crud. Ouch. Okie doke. Wow. No. Come on now. Everything turned blue. Whoa, yikes. I can't get out of this. There we go, we're good. That was close. Come on there, jumpy. Jumpy dumpy. right into it. I'm almost dead. Ah, jumpy dumpy. Woo. All right. Let's try this again. Bum 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 bum. Hey, what time am I going to? Did I just have 20 more minutes? Or I got an hour and 20 minutes. Here we go. Come on now. Oh, I just got 20 minutes left. Oh, wow. Man, this time went by quick. Here we go. Come get me. Oh. Come on. Come on there, Humpy Dumpy. Nope, nope, nope. Got him. Flap. Miss me. Come on now. Here we go. Hey, come on, I blocked that good. Oh, I've almost got it. I've almost got him. Come on, Jumpy, Humpy Jumpy. Whoop, yeah. Blam, RRR. Mouse, 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 mouse. I don't know if that means like click, 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 or just press it. Oh, so sad. Whoa. Wow, that is so trippy. I abolish fear. That's awesome. Hello. Fear's like, I'm out of here. No, Fear, no. Uh-oh, we're gonna fight some spiders? Wow, Fear overcame itself to help me. They don't like the light. They didn't like the light. They just ran and ran and ran. Oh, they're best friends. They're best friends now. And now I'm meditating. Perfect. Let's go here. All right, what? So I have one of these. What is this one? Balance. Press F to be able to parry both. F to stun enemies. You know what? I really just like that. That's what I should have gotten in the first place. I should have doubled up on that. Now, focused parry. Hold to focus. Once ready, release parry. Ah, Health up. What is this? Ability points up. Strong attack. We're going to do this one. Because I'm in on the offensive. Okay. So, I guess we beat that. Now, where's the other place to go? Oh, wait. Let's go here. Let's see if we can go here now. I wonder what's actually faster, doing this or just running. Hello? What do we got here? Number two. Can I click this again? I don't even remember what it was there. Oh, that's right. It was the vision. It was the vision. Enter. All right, let's go. Where do we want to go now? I mean, did I? Okay. We ran this way. Let's see what happens when I go to this thing now. What, we went that way last time, right? We probably want to go that way, but I want to see what happens when I go up to this thing. Ooh, what's this? That's new. Who's that? What just happened? Ooh. Nope. Is that telling me where to go? But what about this way? Ooh, here's the thing. We'll take that. That's the last egg.
That's the last egg.
I look like I'm struggling. Oh, I can't go in the water. Well, we know you drowned. That's not good. Now we know that we drowned. That's the way that I went. Hey, Dane, what's up? Welcome. All right, so that is... Oh, maybe I have to click this again. Yeah. All right, we're going to follow that. We're going to follow that, dude. Ugh. Oh, no. We got to get out of the water. I mean, isn't that where I came from? Why is it going that way? I swear that's where I came from. That is where we came from, right? Red Hot Weber, what's up? Good to see you. This is totally where we came from. I think. That's where we came from. Is it? I don't remember. There's birds. Okay, let's get these guys. Got him. That sucked. Come on. You're done. I could have just used the thing to kill him, huh? Okay. I swear this is the way that I went before. Oh, wait. No. Let's go this way. We just came from that way. Maybe it's not. I mean, zippity-doo-dah. Okay. Whoa. Maybe I'm wrong. Ding dong dong, you're wrong. So what has been your guys' favorite game so far that has been played during the 12 days? Oh, here's another guy. What is that? What are those? Tribi! First time chatter, welcome. Run. Oh. You're liking this game? This game is beautiful. And there's no dialogue, which is kind of cool. Okay, we're gonna go up here. All of them! Oh, look at this guy. This is a new guy. No, it's not. Where'd he go? Over here? We gotta do is smack him before he does his stupid little thing. Okay. We'll take that. They're all really good. So we can go that way or this way. Oh. Oh, I held it too long. I did it too early. F. You're done. Shiny and blue. You're done. And then I get a little thing. What is this way? I don't even know. Is this the way I need to go? I mean, it's a path. A wingless dragon. A lizard? Oh, hello. That one I waited too. I did it too early. I mean, not waited too long. This one. Bap. You're done. All right, we're just going to keep going this way, I guess. No idea where I'm going. Going towards the light. What's over here? Nothing. I'm so lost. I wish there was a map. It also looks like the stream lags a little bit from time to time. Is that the case? Let me do something here. I didn't even... Let's see if this will make it not lag. No, it still lags. Is it? It's lagging for you guys, isn't it? I wish I would have paid attention and seen that it was lagging. Oh man, it's lagging bad. I did not realize it lagged so bad. Uh-oh. You know what that is? That's my battery. My battery is going to die here in a second. Can you hear it beeping? My backup battery is going to die. So that means everything is going to stop here in a second. So if the next streamer is coming up, man, I wish someone would have told me it was choppy. I guess I should have been paying attention. Okay, now we're back to where we were, huh? Wow. I totally ran in a big circle. Let me see here. Let's try this. I mean, that honestly doesn't change why the game is lagging. That sucks. Sorry about that, y'all. I totally should have been paying. It's been so long since I streamed, really. I should have been paying closer attention to the stream. I wouldn't have. All right. We're just going to run straight. Who's coming up next? Who's after me? Oh, there we go. That's a little bit better. Draco! Awesome.
Dracolair, the infamous dragon.
He had to step away for his kiddo. Okay, no worries. But if the stream suddenly dies, it's because my battery backup stopped working. For some reason. Oh, Digi, not Draco. Oh, okay. Wow, that's cool. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no, no. That's not good. That's not a goodie. Let's go this way. So there's a corridor. Let's go down this corridor real quick. What is that? Nothing? No, we can't go in there. We'll drown. Ooh, here we go. R. Another dev stream. Nice. Love them. We got to go this way. Zip. Okay. Uh-oh. Something bad's going to happen. Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah? You're done. Seems like the stream is not so choppy now. That was weird. Ooh, look at that. That's awesome. Uh-oh, here he goes. Uh-oh. And we got him. Yeah, get in on the giveaways, y'all. All y'all, get on the giveaway there, y'all. Okay, so I dropped off, so we are in the... Oh, I couldn't even touch him. So, we can go that way or up this way. You know, I'm going to go this way. You know what? No! Which way am I going to go? Here's a boss or a guy. There's somebody up here. Look, there. Let's go down this way to the thing. Ooh, look at that. That's cool. Where'd he go? You're done. Woo! And there's a ball somewhere. There it is. Thank you. All I need is one more. One more. Un mas. Boop. Okay, now we're going up the tree. You know, I didn't want to go up that other path, though. I want to go up this other path over here. Right up here. There's got to be something up there. I'm going to go up it. I'm getting the hang of because it's on story mode. Is why. It's on story mode. What do we got up here? Ooh. We'll take them both. Boink, boink. Yes. Affinity level is up. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Huh. Huh. Ah! Not in the water. No, no, we don't want to drown. Okay. Now, see, that's where we went. So we want to continue this way. Fluffy-eared deer fox. That are scared of me. We're going to go up here. Bum, 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 bum. Here we go. This is a battlefield. You can tell. Something bad's going to happen. See? I knew something bad was going to happen. Oh, no. Look at that guy. That guy is a big. Uh-oh. I did bad. He's gonna do something in did he just eat something? There we go. Okay, he's gonna do something. Uh-oh. Come on now, big boy. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Come on, big boy. Yeah, you're done. It's easier on story mode. Tell you what. Tell you what. Neat. You're done, son. Blam. He's invisible. Not as many clips in story mode. No. This looks like the way to go. Wait, I wonder if there's something out here that I could have got. Probably not. That's probably where I gotta go, is right there. Ooh. There's one. There's a little ball of light. Whoa! Wow. That was very ape-like is what that was. Whoa. We'll take this. Ba-da-bum. Nice. Okay. Keep going up these trees. That's weird. Who we got here? Mister? There, you're done. Smackety boop. Smackety boop. Okay. Is this the way we came? Yeah, because that's a weird thing. Okay, so we're going to go this way. Run, 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 run. This looks like it goes somewhere bad, okay? Oh, this guy. You're done. You're done. Digi is ready to go. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. This has been, I was going to stream tomorrow, but we switched with Rexy because I have to work tomorrow, so I can't make it. Thank you guys so much for donating, and thank you everybody behind the scenes, big time, for the 12 Days of Indie. You all make it amazing. Thank you for coming back year after year after year after year and hanging out in the chat and in helping and promoting it and doing all the stuff that you do. This is awesome. I am excited to where, if you look at Loli's account for on Tiltify, is that almost $60,000 donated to Toys for Tots? But that doesn't count the very first few years. So I'm guessing it's close to $100,000 total donated to Toys for Tots over the 11 years. So that's amazing. That's amazing. That is amazing. Anyways, Digi, it's all yours. God bless y'all. Have an amazing rest of the stream. Bye.